In-person proceedings resume Monday for traffic and criminal bench trials in the city of Charleston. You must cover your face during court proceedings unless the judge asks you to take it off. Jury trials are still not being scheduled.